just realized that none of us are very good looking.
Can't even jump out because we'll get run over.
Don't get out, that's how you die.
I think they're stuck.
Alright, good enough.
This is dead under the truck.
Oh, everybody pour out a little bit of vodka for him. Everybody come here and say,
hey, at least he didn't drop a grenade in the back of the truck. Well, you guys, Pronak did it again. Drives us up, gets the truck stuck, causes problems for the team, and then throws a grenade at me, and then switches teams.
Oh, the timing!
Especially because that's the squad leader, so you can just instantly rebuild it. that shouldn't be a thing. Well, that's not encouraging. But that is. It's incredible that no one has just shot this thing with an AT rifle. It's incredible. It's kind of hilarious, too. Just chill here and see what damage we can do. It won't be much. Here's a guy. They're bound to come up on my right side sooner or later. But I don't feel like there's really anything I can do about that. Let's see if we can kill the guy that just got out to repair. No idea where he is. That's fine. Up there, so let's not focus up there anymore. Let's just try and hit the tanks. Or not the tank, but the infantry around the tanks. Which I don't see any more of. There's one. Shot behind him. Now he's gotten in the trench. That's too bad. I wonder how far in that trench goes. The first rocket. Team, dude, this team is terrible. Legitimately, probably the worst team I have played on in weeks. They don't know what a garrison is. Yeah, we're already going to lose Grishku. Well, that sucks. I was hoping to get more than, you know, a half hour of playing around as a sniper. Wouldn't surprise me if the Germans dropped an airhead like right on top and it ruined this position too. Alright, scan for movement. There's one.